Had to fix NSFW content option not available on Linky AI app. So this app is basically where you can chat with AI characters. So if you are kind of like an introvert and want to develop your social skills, it is a very good app where you can chat with AI bots. So let's see how you can turn on the NSFW content option. So first open the app and make sure to log into your account. And as you can see, if I go to the settings and try to turn on the show NSFW contents, it says you don't meet the requirements to show NSFW content. It's because you have to be 18 plus to view these kind of contents. So you have to change your date of birth first. So just go to your profile at the top left and tap on this pencil icon to edit your profile. And from here, you can change your date of birth to where you are 18 plus. So once you do this, you can just simply click on save. And once you save it, you can go to the settings again, go to show NSFW content and turn it on. So it will now turn on the NSFW content page as well, where you can see those kind of contents. So I hope you found the video helpful, and I'll see you on the next one. Thank you for watching.